What is going on? My name is Gunter today. Me and Mini Candy 609 here are starting a brand new series on the Nerpcraft mod pack. Now we got a few mods and this is a mod pack shared strictly between us, so it won't be anywhere on Technic yet. I will need to do a ton of typing out for that if I ever do ever play on Technic. Anyway, yeah, but today's first episode and probably send you server files if we do want you to join in. Right, let's just get straight into it because I have had enough just time wasted and see, this thing is practically as like spikes horses. Sewage, probably not the best thing to jump in. Right, so what do you think we're gonna do? Like, right, where is the sun? Right, so the sun is going down. Right, so, okay, yeah, the sun's still going up, so we have a little we have a decent amount of time to make a house. I got a sapling from putting it down. We are not suspicious. What? Redwood sapling. These trees are redwoods. Okay. I know, redwood sapling. Right, anyway, right. Ooh, hello there. Okay, I'm just gonna delete jungle. I mean, while I was trying to actually compile this mod pack, let's just say, in one of the test runs, I made a waypoint to a jungle. And that was like when I was recording a very basic one, but I was on a completely different mod pack. I've used some of the files from that to transfer over to here because Buildcraft and Biomes of Plenty continually want to stab each other with their configs. Right. Right, should we just make like a little base in this like tree for the meantime? Okay, oh my god, like there's redwood bark and then there's actually redwood inside, right? So what can we do with the bark? Can we make it into planks? No. Right, we can't do anything. We can burn it. Okay. Brownie substance. Oh you mean sewage. Don't jump in that. Yeah, well done. It's kind of bad if you do. I don't know. What I do know is that we need to sort of make this tree a little bit hollow if we're gonna sort of live in here. What I've got an envision, basically. What we do is we link these trees up together, but we basically live in these trees. Like, up in the higher up branches. Like, they're pretty spacious. Come on, all right, I'm so... Yeah, we connect them together with things and stuff for it. Ooh, newt. Right, I just got an axe. No, right. I'll pass you some redwood planks to make yourself an axe if you want. Do you want to make a pickaxe and start mining? Right, here is some redwood. Just use that to make things. I'm mining out this. Like, it looks nice. Also, this thing is, let's just say it's crashed a few times. So, yeah, if there's any sudden jump puts, it means we've done something, which in this slice is crashing. Yeah, I can't talk today. Anyway, yeah, it crashes if you switch to creative. When you're not using the console. So basically, if you use too many items, creative inventory switch, it breaks. So like, you can't get things out of too many items. It's practically not gonna work. Right, so you can change the time of day, but we're not gonna do that. We can turn rain off, because that gives us a lag. Yeah, we can heal ourselves if, there's some stupid plugin which like doesn't give you your health back when you die, and I just rage at that. 24/7, 69 days a year. Right, so, go. Yes. Oh my god, we've got a redwood door. Look at how unnatural this looks. Like, it just looks so unnatural with all the bark. What are you gonna call that hoe? Are you gonna call it Mini Candy 679's hoe? Maybe it is a wink. Okay, right. Well, I'm excited to start seeing. Like, we have put countless hours trying to get this to work. Like, how are we? If you ask this amazing person in the chat with me, we've spent a long time trying to get this perfect. I'd say at least 3 days. So we started on Tuesday. We started on Tuesday. So 4 days. Anyway, I'm gonna put this down and hope this actually grows, so we can get food. Food is tasty. Food is tasty. Food is good for me. Don't blame me if I'm fat. Right. What? You wanna go? Food is delicious. Also, should we be letting more people join in on the series or not? That's something we sort of debated about but never got around to talking about. Should we let some people join in on the series if they want to? Just change your video settings because you're not recording. My audience is... Are your graphics on fast? Turn off smooth lighting. Good. Well, then your computer is just laggy. Remove anything which you think is laggy. Let's just say once I removed my antivirus to, let's just say once upon a time, not so long ago, my antivirus thought the Minecraft servers were email Trojans. I therefore removed the Minecraft. No, I didn't remove Minecraft, I removed the antivirus. And I got absolutely no viruses. Like, no, I got a ton of viruses, but I got no email viruses. Like, it was completely stupid. Anyway, yeah, we've got a spacious home. I mean, do you want to go brutally slaughter some sheep? Should I do it? Because I have an axe. Okay. I've acquired the first sheep. Now, welcome to sheep slaughter. Oh god, this is 2 hours of damage. Okay. If you see any, like, blueberry or raspberry bushes, like, harvest them up and bring them back to our base. I am OCD. I will not have, like, any other core wool in my inventory. It's just how it is. I'm not racist to brown sheep. It's just literally me being OCD itself. Don't judge. Oh, trust me, there are always two sides to each story. Yeah, this story is, shut up. Okay, I got, digging straight down. Wait, what mod does it say they're from? Is there like a blue text which says what mod they're from? Applied energistics to. So, AE2. Yeah, we might need that. Is it like infused quartz or something like that? Certus quartz or... Where are you? Which direction could you possibly go? I know where. Oh, you mean... Oh, this, I almost ran into a sewage hole. Ripperoni, pepperoni. I see you. Certus quartz ore. We need that. So... Right. What, an iron pickaxe, right, right, you might want to get to our amazing, shack that we've made, right, so let's just call this treehouse, let's make it a fitting, Okay, I'm gonna, now come back to our treehouse, because we can sleep in our beds and do things. When I brutally mass murder sheep, I get in the house. Also, you might want to set a waypoint. If you press M, you can set waypoints. Like, I think you can also, I'm not sure how, where is the mini-map? Blur, never mind. Super amazing cave, 2016. Yeah, just get back into the shack. Like, it's night, right? So, wait, do I need to higher the ceiling up by one, like, around the beds? Actually, yeah. I'll move them away from the wall because I am not risking dying of suffocation this early on. Right, so I'm gonna... I'm just gonna hide the ceiling around the beds because we might like get up on top of the beds and suffocate. So I'm just gonna mine this entire area really because I need wood. Right, well we're doing good. We've already got ourselves a house. Just get out your damn hole, okay? Don't worry, I could easily TP you to me if you wanted. This is me. I had to set it to peaceful for a few seconds actually and set it back to easy now. Okay. Easy. There we go. It's on easy. I'm an easy peasy lemon squizzy. Right, come on. Right, there is a zombie running for you. Right, right, get in the bed. Just click right click on the bed, get in. What are you? Are you literally dying right now? We'll get in. Right, get in. Don't worry. It's not like it's not over yet. We're still alive. What? Right, get through the damn door. I. Oh God. Oh, for God's sake. Does this really have to? Right, just get into the house. Don't worry. I beat it to death with my rhythm stick. See, just get in the damn house. How is it that hard? Do I need to remove the door for you? Because you're that special, Link. Right, yeah, you're at the door. How can you mess this up, right? I'm gonna shut the door and get in a bed. Get in a bed. How is it that hard? You just get in a damn bed. Right, are you in the bed yet? Are you in the bed yet, fam? Are you in the bed? Right, yay, it's morning. Is everything burning to death? Probably. Just need to wait a minute. I hate creepers. Yeah, you should. Oh my God, I got blueberries. Nice. Let's see how much that is. Right. Okay, they do half a heart of regen. That's not worth it. Okay, I got industrial hemp seeds. What interesting name. If you ever find coal, it would be recommended that you give it to me. We need to just make a ladder that climbs to the top. We will be the tree kings. There has to be some. Oh my God! It's this. Oh my God! Mother of God! Right, creeper incoming! Creeper incoming! I need to kill a creeper by just hitting it because I want its heart. Oh crap! 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 It's a person sitting on its head. Everybody wants a person to sit on their head. No, I got Chip UK as a hat. Yay. Also, if you find the skeleton, I would recommend brutally slaughtering it in any way possible. Right. Is it H for hats? Yeah, it is. Woo, I got a hat before I started. Don't judge. I'm gonna actually make a. Oh my God. I have so much redwood right now. It's unreal. I can give you a stack of redwood if you really want it. Too late. Too bad. I'm making ourselves a double chest to put stuff all our books in. I know. Why did I have to drop the chest? Actually, so isn't it iron? Oh, right. Hey, toasty. Wood to iron chest. No, I don't. No. Right, I want recipe mode. How do I craft you? Okay, so it's one wooden plank surrounded by 8 iron. I'm gonna see what seeds there are. I think I installed them. Whatever it is, like magical seeds. I could probably be seriously wrong there, right? That's on my to-do list to install, because that way we'll be able to grow our own diamond essence things. Okay, so how much iron did you say you got? Okay. Alright, I need bone meal, so I need... Alright, well, it's good to know that mobs, like, monsters despawn after a certain amount of time, because... That is beneficial in many ways. Right, what are you? Right, I'm just hoping I can find a bush. That was beneficial. Right, I found a bush. I'm basically I'm just looking for oh my God, I'm gonna lag if I keep going out of Starly. What is this? Maple leaves. I found a gigantic blackberry bush. Should I take it up and let it grow back near our house, or should I just set a waypoint? Because wait, I'm gonna. It's not really that far. I'm just gonna write. If you right click on bushes that look like they have like little spots on them, that it means they will give you their fruits and stuff. Right. Oh my god, rich as hell. Okay. Each of these are an individual bush. Oh my god, yes. Also, guys, tell me in the comments what you actually think is serious. Would you like this series to continue? Have a series too. Anyway, yeah, a little fact about the series though, we will be adding mods continually, but we had to start with the base mod pack. Therefore, if we ever release it, it will look as if we have stolen mod pack. We actually haven't. We removed a lot of mods, like Chocolate Quest and the Weather mod, stuff which would sort of make starting out hard. So we're going to start off easy, sort of, with all the machines and stuff, so we won't get really slaughtered 24/7. And then we're just gonna sort of progress from there. Anyway, I should probably go make myself a pickaxe after I plant all this down. So blueberry bush. Right, so, oh god. Okay, right, well that made a lot of things harder. Okay, right, so that's be real. Yeah, oh god, no. Alright, I just need to put this in a straight line, right. Hey, why are you not dying? It's kind of hard, that's what she said. Nope, but let's just say under our tree it's sort of is, right? Okay. Oh god, let me in the house, right? Okay. Oh my god, why is there a skeleton in our house? No. Yeah, Rem, what I should say is why it's a skeleton in our house anyway. I have not seen a Tinker's Island yet. Sensational. You have just triggered me beyond your wildest dreams. Well done. Pepperoni, pepperoni. Anyway, yeah, I'm getting a lot. Okay, well, your AI is pretty crap, if you ask me. Right, I'm just gonna mine up that and eat some sheep. Oh yeah, I've got your brain. I'm probably never gonna have that. It wouldn't be pleasant to be devouring down your brain. And oh, you have a nice hat. Too bad you gotta die. Nope. You're rapid fire. Well, was it on maximum? You disgust me if you have smooth lining on. Right, I need to mass murder the sheep for food. Right, but luckily you spawn near a food source though, which is always good. I don't need your wool currently. Obviously, now I can just slaughter any type of sheep because I don't want wool. You're not smart though. Yep, I'll go. Okay, right, keep running. Why am I running out of health so much? Right, okay, eat. Oh, I have got a nice amount of blackberries, okay, but I eat that fast. I'm here while I regen. Okay. Yeah, this is called having a family, right? So, okay, sorry for that jump cut. I hit the full screen and the resolution went all weird. And yeah, then other things happened and I stopped recording and people walked in and things. Yeah, anyway. Right, get in bed. Just get in bed. Yeah, anyway. We had to temporarily set it to peaceful because I was being bombarded by mobs and it was... Surprisingly, the server strangely set it to hard mode for some reason. Like, I think when I typed in easy, I'm not sure. It basically was putting us through a ton of stuff, and we just couldn't get into the beds fast enough, and we kept dying, so we had to set it to peaceful. Right, are you in the bed yet? Just right click on the bed, it's not that hard, right? I'm actually gonna. Oh, she's closing the programs in the background. Alright, okay, there you go. See, now it's on easy. See, that's how much we have for it. Anyway, let's just watch everything die. There is a lot of creepers. Why is this so hard? Don't run into the creepers! Well, you just lost that out. you just get the beginning logs. Okay. What? Yeah, use your mini map to find the mobs. Right, run away from the crater where that creeper last exploded. Oh crap, well. Okay, I'm just gonna build a. Oh, mother of God! See, this is why we had to send it to Peaceful, because we couldn't get back to our house without being pelted with things. Oh my God. I hate this so much. Why would you do this game? Why you do this? Why you do this? I see a wild string floating down from the ceiling. It's probably a bit of spider web. I'm probably going to die to the spider rights committee or something one day. Anyway, oh my God. Why do you have to be literally so just destructive everywhere you go? Is it actually? Did you say all the children are after me? Right, stay in the house. Okay, why? Oh, mother of God. Oh, well, thanks. Oh, yay, we actually managed to find coal. Yeah, we found coal. Right, wait, point. Treehouse. Teleport. Yeah, I'm recording. This is kind of getting sinister in a way. Right, we will need to get more dirt to fill in these holes. But this is the temporary solution. So if anything spawns down there, it stays down there. Idea. There's some coal in this hole. Wait, have you got a waypoint there? If you press M. Yeah, you can teleport to waypoints because. Oh my God, no! My bush! My children! You monsters! All you're thinking about is coal while you mass murdered my Bush army. George Bush army. Okay, right. Blah. Okay, so I need to plant a ton of these on top of each other. Okay, well, turns out that you can't plant those on top of each other. Well, rip. Irony. Hep. A. Rony. Right, okay, you know. Doge and no Tress. That was completely horrible. Right, anyway, we are missing a lot of dirt, which is not good. Not good at all. I'm all about durability of creepers. Next time it turns to night, you need to instantly get to bed. Okay, I want the mutton first. Where? Oh, you didn't drop mutton? Right, what rice grain? Okay, rice gum. Rice gum is made of rice, confirmed. Right, come on. Let me harvest your soul. I just reaped like how this thing saw. Hey, guess what? Plenilon. Anybody who found that funny must have had like issue. Like, how could anybody find it funny? Oh, yay, right. Turn off. No, I don't want to set a waypoint. No! Right, I just need to rejoin the server. Ripperoni, pepperoni. I'll just show myself this thing. Like, this is the legitness here. Yep, see, we started with industrial each returning. Like, so far we removed mods. So that's credit to whoever made that mod pack, because we started with that and then I just sent through all the files from mod pack and server. Basically, we started with the mod pack and we just removed things we didn't like, and we're gonna branch off onto our own sort of thing. But light the damn home up now. I have eight. I should have just asked me for torches. I have had eight torches on me this entire time. Also, in any dark areas, you might want to place torches too. Anyway, our house looks nice now. It's actually been lit up. And come on, drop something. Oh, I dropped his chest plate. Woo, I have a steel chest plate and osmium leggings. Oh, wait, we have a furnace? Okay, right. Yeah, basically, you see how underneath our tree it's like blocking out light? make sure that it's like sort of lit up. Just make sure it's decently lit up and that mobs pretty much can't spawn too close to our home or in it. That's the idea. Anyway, and over here is probably the wood. Oh my god, they spawn on the tree. Nope. Oh my god. Bye. I thought that was like clay or something. I was like, dead pumps. Really? Nope. It's just mud. It's mud. Sticky mud. Sticky, oily mud. I bet that's like quicksand that you just fall into the moment you touch it. Wait, do we have a bone in here? Yay! No, you want to cut up and make a little ladder. Do you see this wall here? That's pretty much the maximum area. So put the furnace inside the house. What kind of disrespect do you have for houses? Alright, I've just wasted the bone meal. Okay. Right, well that was a waste of bone meal. Okay, oh my god, these grow fast. Hey, blackberry bushes. Right, so wait. Yeah, but don't worry, you can kill some sheep to get mutton. Yeah, let's put everything that we need in the house now. Wait, can you actually? I have my own crafting table. I'm gonna make this look dead nice. Let me, by the way, I need to put something down exactly where you are. I will punch you. I see your health. Right, okay, anyway, I'm gonna make a hoe to till the fertile land and grow wheat in it. I just need to find a pond. Well, that was easy. I just need to find a pond, clear out all that. Oh my god, this is not safe. This area is just not safe. Wait, I wonder if the sewage just like helps grow it extremely, I'd just be like kind of laughing actually. Kind of funny. Oh, I found salt blocks. Nope. Oh, I do. I actually do, but it's not the best. It's just wooden. I'm down near where the river is. Right. Okay, I'm growing 5 feet right now. Yeah, if you can. Right, we need to start blocking up the sewage. It's kind of populating the wall. Yay, thanks. I'm gonna keep this one in case of an emergency. Right, I'm kinda liking our treehouse. It's really nice. So I have no idea like how long we're gonna be recording this for. All I know is that this episode is going to be pretty decently long because this is the first episode and we need to get people sort of interested in the series. Don't worry. Certus quartz, Certus. That's good. It means we can start working towards an ME system, which basically stores all our stuff indefinitely if you can make ME drive. So right, if we have applied energy sticks into all this, but if I just have them now, right, ME, right, is basically system. So we need a control. The game never fails to deeply destroy my hopes and dreams. Yeah, we can make some nice doors. Bibliocraft is practically the only thing which comes up. Right, so wait, terminal. So we need one of these things. So yeah, screw that. We're gone. Yeah, if anybody knows how to do apply the logistics, just ask to come on the series and we'll gladly invite you on. Like, as long as if we just give some. Oh yeah, we have a fully grown blackberry bush now. Yeah, blueberry bushes are still growing and I don't think I see any bushes on the I just say that and then I see bushes on the horizon. Oh, that's Thorncraft. I literally had no choice but to install Thorncraft because the server would not start without it. I have no idea how to use Thorncraft. Do not start raging at me saying, why are you trying to delete my load and save your Thorncraft? Oh my god. Oh my god. Yay, well I found gravel ores. Okay, right, that's decent. Oh, aluminium gravel ore, right, you need shovels. Oh, we've got the full circle of things that we have now. Like, we actually do. Like, we have raspberry bushes now. So I think bushes just expand as you go along. So that's decent. I probably need to make 2 trips here because mobs are going to start spawning. Get in bed. Just get to bed. That's the idea. Yeah, that's the idea. I'm just gonna try and get this final blueberry bush, right? Yeah. Right, I'm trying to CP now. Right, waypoints, treehouse, teleport 2. Yep, right, let's get in bed. Bed. Oh, bed! Woo, that's how we do. Let's do one more, like, Minecraft day, and then let's call it an end. Anyway, we have raspberry bushes now. So I think today is probably gonna be the start of me making a 5x5 area for raspberry bushes. So let's do that then. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5. Okay, let's see seeds. Like, you can just get so many random seeds. We get barley seeds, industrial hemp seeds, and rice grain. Okay, those are some weird things, but I don't care. Only when they have like little dots on them are they ready to harvest. Oh, right, we've got a blueberry bush. It's nice. I have some raspberries that you can eat. I don't have much of this. That's all I have. This won't be enough to regen your hunger fully, but it's what I have. I got the Bear Grylls mob right now. Just be so beneficial. Actually, there's some rotten flesh in the chest. Just eat that. So just kill some sheep. The final thing I think I'm gonna do is start filling. Throw them to me. I need to start filling in this sewage. Sewage gives you a lot of debuffs and will kill you. So how much does this give you? It gives you half a heart. Well, at least we can halve. Yeah, my hunger is completely down. So at least now I have some sort of hunger. Put it in the chest. Any seeds, put them in the chest. That's how we're gonna do this, I think. Because then, right. So we're making steady progress towards not falling into this thing, like 24/7, which is always nice. I have to make the environment look nice as well while doing this. Well, that's not gonna work. I need to make a mine. As long as you can make some sort of way down there, is it just a hole? Oh, right, nice. Okay, but that's, well, at least that's decent. At least we have some sort of thing, right? Anyway, I'm blocking up all the sewage, so you don't die all the time. Whew, I wonder how many, right now, I don't know how this series is gonna sort of get a feedback. Like, are people gonna deeply despise the series? Are people really looking forward to it? I don't know. Just tell me in the comments what you want to see in the series, what mods you want adding in, because that's really the idea. It's just sort of to please you guys. I mean, honestly, I've seen modded series do extremely well. Like, I mean, damn well, like, extremely well. So, I mean, I thought, you know, that's what I sort of want to do. I want to do well on YouTube because I just want to entertain people. At the end of the day, that's what it all boils down to. Wait, I actually need to call sheep genocide for a few seconds, right? Okay. No, I need to, Mr. Sheep, I will, right. I just brutally slaughtered the sheep because it wasn't going in the sewage. Served it right. I am terraforming the land while filling in sewage. It's kind of weird, but it works. Okay. Woo! Right, we have successfully filled in a sewage area. It's kind of, sounds weird, but it doesn't. It's not actually that weird. Right, okay. So, let's do that. Maybe this. Okay, right, we got some wheat growing. It's not the best place to grow because it's kind of shadow, but done it. I just need to do that to creep spawns. Off camera, we both need to do a lot of stuff off camera. It's kind of the obvious thing. We're obviously gonna play more off camera because it's fun to record. We're gonna be recording 3 episodes back to back though. Starts off. Oh my god, yes! The blueberry bushes have started to produce. I'm gonna eat this because I've made the effort to go and get this. Oh, it refills your hunger so good. Right, blueberries and raspberries and blackberries. It's like, you know, berries aren't the best things to eat, but like, if you really need food, it's gonna do the job. Yeah, sounds nice.
I
wonder if there's, should we, right, can you make me a stone axe, Nick? Look, I'm like coming to the treehouse now. Like, if you can, yeah, basically, I'm gonna try and make a nice, like, a few ladders, basically, I'm gonna try and head up the thing. Like, I need the stone axe, because my other axe broke trying to mine out this, and I don't think there's anything else I need.
Smeared.
Is it smeared bricks? No, Okay, it's seared bricks. Seared.
There we go, see, that comes out well.
Why is a forge micro box? Like, it's fun to look at, it's just kind of hard. Right, No, I don't want seared arrow, do I see it?
Right, seared bricks, that's full seared bricks. How do you do that, so it's a smell growl, how do you make growl?
From make row, it's kind of okay. I'm gonna have a higher up the ceiling on the boat.
Well, we're doing good. Like, for the first episode, we made progress. We've got a house, we've got practically a mine going. And
honestly, we are just, should we start recording straight after this? Like, just mine up the ceiling is the last thing I'm doing in this episode. See, right, should we start recording straight after this one? Okay, nice. Alright, so you're gonna see us leading off straight before we left off. Like, I'm pretty sure pre-recording and getting ahead of schedule is awesome. Also, I'm gonna try and bring back the daily uploads next week. Yay, you can die happy. Also, some episodes will be done without me. I know, it might not be the best thing, but it's... Wait, you got a bamboo shoot and you didn't tell me. You're insane. Right, so what you do is you plant... Oh, you eat a bamboo shoot, apparently. Logic. Anyway, yeah. So that's pretty much it. That's the end of the episode. Anyway, we have got a lead straight back into the next episode. So you guys, thanks for watching, and I hope tune in to the next episode.